Hey guys, I have a new color for October. I'm so excited about it. I've actually been holding on to it for a while because I wanted to. October's our birthday month, so I wanted to share it in October. It is this gorgeous, gorgeous teal, and I've always been super, super attracted to teals, and I wanted to do like a teal with black speckles. But of course, if you know me at all, I can't leave well enough alone. So I made it teal, but then I went back in and I poured teal on random bits of the yarn. So it's a really, really, really tonal teal. And I was walking my dog and I was trying to figure out like, what should I name this yarn? And then I realized it's the same color as my hair. So, of course, this is why I'm drawn to teal. But it is called Blue Hair Don't Care. And it's in the shop now. It is so scrumptious. It's really great, especially like if you're doing a sweater or any kind of color work or just by itself. This color is perfect. I am obsessed with it.